Good morning to everyone here, and on behalf of Pastor Byron L. Broussard and the entire Love Center family, welcome to today's worship celebration. It is our prayer that what we experience today will lift us up and make us strong, and that we will see lives changed by the power of God. Please communicate with us by texting the words pray, love, or donate to 404-594-5717. We are taking this love to the whole world. God bless you and welcome home.
Be here on Sunday, December 8th at 9:30 a.m. for our Love Center Christmas production. It's featuring our children's choir and our drama and arts ministry.
Join us this Tuesday at 7 p.m. for a gathering of salt and light.
This is Salt and Light, Tuesdays, 7 p.m. This is my first time.
I've been coming to Salt and Light since its inception, and I find this to be one of the best parts of my week.
I feel light. I feel way lighter.
And Pastor talks with us and gives a little more detail about things that's more relevant in our lives.
Y'all need to come here. Y'all really need to come here. Come get this word.
This has been Love Center News, keeping you informed.
These are the things that we are keeping in prayer this week at the Love Center.
Tonight, hundreds of miles south of the border in Mexico, a caravan of migrants chanting, "We are not criminals," is rushing to make it to the U.S.-Mexico border before the Trump administration is sworn in.
And now, for the fourth time,
those against,
the U.S. has raised its hand to veto a Security Council resolution for a Gaza ceasefire.
Many have said that the ongoing annihilation of the Palestinian people is a major stain on our collective human conscience.
The State Board of Education has voted on a controversial new curriculum which includes Bible lessons in Texas schools.
Supporters say the Bible-infused curriculum helps young students' understanding of the world, but critics say the materials disproportionately promote Christianity onto students. Now, school districts would not be required to carry this curriculum now that it's passed, but they would receive financial incentives if they do.
Or will this council be the last place on earth that cannot recognize a threat to peace when they see it?
This Illinois Supreme Court ruled in favor of Jussie Smollett. Attorneys for Smollett took his case to the Illinois Supreme Court in an effort to get his 2021 conviction overturned.
But basically, Robin, what the court has said here is, look, he had an agreement. There was an agreement to pay a fine, to do community service. He did that. And that coming in and appointing a special prosecutor after that point violates his agreement. Essentially, it's double jeopardy.
Give thanks for the good days. When the traffic lights all turn green, when promotions come and bad habits are broken. Give thanks for undeniable blessings and clear direction. When the music floods your soul and the worship songs flow without effort. Give thanks for the mother who battles daily in prayer. For the father working three jobs. Give thanks for sons and daughters and all our family who remind us of what truly matters. Give thanks for the stranger who holds the door open and the lifelong friend who holds you when life is broken. Give thanks for the hard days, for the phone call that brings life crashing down, for jobs lost and friendships fallen into conflict. Give thanks for the anger that reminds us we are human and the tears that express more than words could ever fathom. give thanks. Though the pain is overwhelming, your energy spent, your spirit fallen, and your only option is to fall to your knees before your Holy Father and cry out, God, please help me. For in that moment, His power is made perfect. His love is made evident. He becomes your strength, your comfort, and your salvation. Give thanks for the power of redemption, from Genesis to Revelation, for the endless promises of a God who would rather sacrifice His Son than give up on His children. For nail-pierced hands, for brilliant dawns, for the cool touch of rain and the simplicity of a quiet day. For all things great and small, let us give thanks.